61. A prayer for those who are sick and those who minister to them. Gracious God, source of life and health, Jesus came to our disordered world to make your people whole. Send your spirit on those who are sick and all who minister to them, that when the sick enter your peace, they may offer thanks to your great name. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen. Musugra Wadhelrans Church, Uganda.